This one is a Deba, and as you can see, you can't see the steel in the hilt, but believe me, it's here. It goes all the way up to the last and behind the last rivet. It's just hidden, that's what I call it, a hidden flat tang. It's still steel from here all the way to here, to the last rivet, but you can't see it. Most of my Japanese designs have that, like this sashimi knife. Same hidden flat tang, but nevertheless, steel goes all the way through to the last rivet and is covered with a solid brass part.